song about the great state of Kentucky and the father of bluegrass music. Now, who would that be? Who would be the father of bluegrass music? Bill Monroe, he gets the grand prize. Glass of water on me, anyway. Song called Old Kentucky. Ready? Yep. The rolling hills of old Kentucky, big Ohio moving slow, and you can smell that moonshine whiskey where the bluegrass grows. The summer breeze, soft as a fiddle tune, playing back sweet memories. That sparkling smile of that sweet southern gal, bright as a firefly in June. Thank you very much for listening to an original song. I know it's kind of hard when never heard a song before, but I'm glad you liked it. Appreciate that so much.